IQ, crack the code. Use the code to solve the riddle. Write a letter for each picture symbol. The first one has been done for you. The riddle is, what has many rings but no fingers? Okay, if the picture is like this, A you have to write, E you have to write, H, L, N, O, P, T. Okay, let us see now. This picture is given. So here, what will come here? T. E will come. L will come. E will come. P will come. H will, you have to write H here. O you have to write here. N you have to write here. And here E. So, what has many rings but no fingers? The answer is telephone.